Today we're at protection and performance, and we're going to be looking at the first stages of getting our soft top fitted to the 110 Defender. And as you can see, we've replaced the original hard top with a little 90 hard top with a tray back. Now, the only reason we've done this, even though I think it looks great, we've done this because this top has to be removed and replaced about three or four times, and we wanted to make it as easy for these guys as possible. This is a standard internal hoop that they'd use on a hardtop vehicle. You can see these corners here have been shaped to allow for the trim inside the vehicle to clear. Now what we've got, obviously it's a little bit different what we're trying to do with the soft top on a 110. We're going to get rid of these corners, and we're going to actually raise the top of the hoop to match the shape, hopefully, of a hood stick that you'd find on a canvas vehicle. Okay, so a little bit further now with the build. What we've got in place here is the front hoop, and that's been mounted on the B pillars where the seat belts would attach onto the B pillars. You've got little brackets protruding off the hoop and it's locating it. We've then got a brace bar down the bottom there. It's not been attached to the chassis yet, so we're just getting everything in place. We've then got this, the original hood stick that you find on a normal vehicle, which has got a canvas on it. That's actually been put into position at the back here. Now, the good thing about this is going to fit exactly. Once we get the fins in place, which we have here, and it's on the other side, we're using these fins that normally would sit behind the front door where the B pillar is. So these are going to sit here at the back. And the guys are now putting together, they're having to rejig the arrangement for the rest of the hoops at the back here. There's going to be three. There's going to be the proprietary one here. This is the main supporting hoop. And then you've got a secondary one here, which is going to support the canvas, and you've got the rear hoop at the back, and these are all going to be jigged up now because obviously it's a different space, a different length to what they're used to. And then just drop it, the brackets sit over there. Look at that.
Lovely.
That's a good fit. Did that just drop straight over there like that?
Yeah.
So this is the hoop now that the canvas is going to tuck into for the door frame. Right. Okay, so the front hoop is bolted through the floor pan into the chassis outriggers, and then we've got the support here that goes back to the rear hoop, and obviously the structure continues to the back. Now it's all been bolted in position, and it's all going to be set up ready to be welded. They're doing this rather than do it on a jig, they're doing it for the vehicle specifically to make sure it's the best fit. So once this has all been bolted down, they're going to start welding these through. Well, it looks like the hard work's finally over. Structurally, it's incredibly strong. We've got the actual posts coming down through the bodywork. So basically, we're pretty much set to go. So the next time you see the vehicle in this state with the roll cage fitted, it will have been treated and powder coated, and we will have assembled it. And we'll then be driving it over to Exmoor Trim to have the canvas fitted. So watch this space.